Hi friends, Amy McMillan, vestibular physical therapist from Northeast Ohio. I had a couple questions about BPPV, or the crystals in the ear that cause vertigo, so I wanted to do a quick video to answer these questions in person. I got the question, if I don't do any of the cantaleth repositioning maneuvers, will the crystals reabsorb and kind of heal themselves? So the short answer is yes, there are studies documenting that you can have a spontaneous resolution of BPPV, those crystals in the inner ear that cause positional vertigo. However, the timeline that the research has agreed upon is definitely fluctuating and there is no standard. So I saw a study from 2019. It had a sample size population of 457 people in that study. 18% of the participants had resolution of BPPV within the first month without treatment, and then 51% of that sample size had resolution of BPPV within the first year. So it definitely is a self-limiting condition. So if you find that you just move slower, you avoid things that provoke it, maybe you sleep reclined, maybe you avoid tipping your head up or rolling onto your bad side, you can then just modify your behaviors and not trigger that vertigo. Remember, the most effective and evidence-based way to treat BPPV is to, one, make sure you get it diagnosed appropriately, and two, do a cantaleth repositioning maneuver. If you don't know what those are for treatment, which you may have a provider help you with, or there are ways to do self-treatment at home if you're agile enough and you have a complete understanding of the procedure, you could do the maneuvers Epley, the Foster, Samant, or Samant Plus would be some of the more well-known maneuvers for treating BPPV. And if you do need more help, I do have a full playlist on recommendations for cantaleth repositioning maneuvers, some nuances of treatment, and some prevention techniques in my BPPV playlist, so make sure you check that out. So hopefully that answered your question on if you do not decide to do maneuvers, if BPPV will resolve on its own. The short answer is yes, but we do not know the timeline as to which that will occur.